The South Dakota State women's basketball team has won 11 in a row overall. Oral Roberts 11-0 at home this season in this building. The Jacks have found their way to the top of the Summit League standings with 4 weekends remaining in the regular season. Meanwhile, Oral Roberts had a 7-point victory Thursday night against St. Thomas and has a grip on third place, a half game behind the second seed and North Dakota State. Welcome to Tulsa, Oklahoma, where this afternoon the Jacks and the Golden Eagles do battle inside the Maybe Center. Tori Nelson, left corner, three! Tori with a big three, her 7th of the year, 89th of her career. Paige Meyer, a long three. It's right on the mark. 10-6 South Dakota State. Paige Meyer fakes a three top of the arc, pulls up from 17 above the right elbow and gets the conversion. No slow road start here for South Dakota State. Mathewitz wants a three, steps into it from the left corner. South Dakota State, 3 of 3 here in the first 4 minutes and 10 seconds of the game from beyond the arc. A lot of English on that. Brooklyn Meyer defensively clears the glass for South Dakota State. Paige Meyer to Mathewitz, wide open three, left wing, good! She's got the basketball, spin move. Her shot good. Great footwork by Mesa. She's got 4. So the Jackrabbits with Kolbeck, Mathewitz, Hop. Kolbeck wants a three. Got a three! Whips it to Madison Mathewitz, who goes left. Baseline gets a friendly roll in the second. Right elbow, jump shot, by him from Madison Mathewitz. Fakes the drive shot, dishes out. Kolbeck steps into a long three. Now to Paige Meyer, stutter step, quick to the cup and got it over Udomo. Left corner, Paige Meyer steps into a three. That's off the window, no good. Jenna Hop, offensive rebound, and got the conversion with 8 seconds to go. South Dakota State up 48-36. Looking to get it around to Mesa Byam in front of her bench. Gives it up to Brooklyn Meyer in the painted area. Worked through 4 different white shirts and got the finger roll. Tori Nelson to Mathewitz. A long three right in front of us. Madison Mathewitz, 4 of 5 beyond the stripe, 16 points. It's 59-46. Outlet is battered away, picked up by Mathewitz. Jacks with numbers. Paige Meyer all the way in, loses balance. Off the window, got it up and around Emily Robinson. Now to Kolbeck, to Paige Meyer. Mathewitz for 3. It's good. Again, Kansas City Thursday night. Ellie Kolbeck wants a 3. Got a 3. Jackrabbits with 10 three-pointers. Still with the basketball underneath. Brooklyn Meyer was hooked by Udomo. Got the pass with one hand. Collects it with her right hand. Goes up off the window and got the conversion. Kolbeck thought of a three. Mid-range jumper, left elbow. It's off the mark. It is Tori Nelson with the volleyball set up against the window and got the conversion off the offensive glass. Mathewitz tries to go to Nelson at the free throw line. Back to Mathewitz. 3 is good. Gives it off to Mathewitz. He's got 22. 5 Jackrabbits in double figures underneath. Brooklyn Meyer gets loose, and Brooklyn now has 18 to go with 6 rebounds, 93-70. Brooklyn Meyer in, gives it off to Kolbeck for 3. Kolbeck with a brand new career high at 16. She had 15 last week. South Dakota State up 100-75. And South Dakota State on the road again. And they are going to carry a 12-game win streak to Brookings with them. The Jacks 103, Oral Roberts 77.